They are spoiling the name of journalism. They are not even half baked. They are not baked at all. If you get this brick that is not baked at all, your house is going to crumble. So the question of registration of journalists, I can assure you, will weed out this masquerade. And as I said, if you are not professional, you know, lack of professionalism, this is what spoils our name in the media fraternity. Therefore, it is incumbent upon you. And actually, that registration office, it's going to have a confidential, like, kind of mail. So that should you know any masquerader, we take it up. Don't even put your name. It will be investigated who that person is, and the law shall take it up. We can't go on like this. We must have order. We must have discipline within the profession. So before you can talk about corruption in various factors, sectors, and you should, and you are doing a good job. In fact, the reason why, for instance, you'll get this corruption index and they will say Uganda ranks in this position is because Uganda's media exposes corruption. There are so many other countries which don't. It's like the story when we got the AIDS pandemic. There are many countries, of course, AIDS was there, but the government said, please, if you say that we have got AIDS, tourists will not come here, and our resource envelope will go down. So keep quiet. And they kept quiet, and, you know, as if nothing was happening, but people were dying. But Uganda, we blew the whistle.